Sitting in my old desk, feeling his face on his face.